It's the joke of the day! A woman goes to the doctor, worried about her husband's temper. The doctor asks, "What seems to be the problem?" The woman replies, "Doctor, I don't know what to do. Every day my husband seems to lose his temper for no reason, and it scares me." The doctor says, "Well, I've got a cure for that. When it just seems that your husband is getting a bit angry, take a glass of water and start swishing it in your mouth. Just swish and swish and swish. But don't swallow that water until he's either left the room or he's gone to bed and he's fallen asleep." 2 weeks later, goes back to the doctor and she's looking refreshed and reborn. The doctor says, "Oh, it's good to see you." And she replies, "Doctor, that was a brilliant idea. Every time my husband started losing it, I swished with water and I swished and I swished. He calmed right down. It's amazing. How does a glass of water do that?" The doctor said, "The water itself does nothing, my dear. It's keeping your mouth shut that's doing the trick."